Elsewhere, the court is today expected to deliver a judgment to three accused persons of their alleged role in the 2013 Westgate mall attack. The ruling was to be delivered on the 18th of September, but had to be pushed after the accused raised complaints about their treatment in prison facilities. The sentencing is coming 7 years after Al-Shabaab fighters burst into a luxury shopping mall in the country's capital and killed 67 people. Let's now speak to KTN News reporter Emmanuel Tor. Emmanuel, this, first of all, is a ruling that was expected yesterday but was postponed for the third time. What else can you tell us?
Well, thank you very much. We are coming to you from the Milimani Law Courts here in Nairobi, where we are expecting that judgment to happen today so that justice can be served on those people or the families that lost their loved ones during that fatal event that occurred here in Nairobi at the Westlands, at the Westgate Mall 7 years ago. And those people who are expected to be sentenced or given a judgment, so to say, are Mohammed Ahmed Abdi, Adan Hussein Mustafa, and Liban Abdullah Omar. These three have been charged with so many of offenses or criminal offenses, including aiding or abetting in, a plan to commit the offense or the criminal activity that happened then. So we're expecting this case to be over today. It has been postponed a record 4 times. The first time was on September 18th, where the judge asked for more time to tie up the story or tie up the judgment more and make sure that the issue is brought to conclusion. And yesterday we saw the judgment being postponed for 3 more times at 11 a.m., 12:30 a.m., and then 11 a.m., 12:30 p.m., and 2:30 p.m. And this just comes today, and we're expecting the judgment to be issued today. Remember, 67 people lost their lives during that event, and we're expecting that the magistrate will be giving a verdict on that issue today. And we've seen police presence around here, heavy police presence, police officers making sure that the place is safe and making sure that there's nothing that goes wrong during the judgment that is going to be given in the next 1 hour or so. So that is it at this moment. We're expecting that, and we'll be bringing our viewers more details as to what will be happening then. Back to you.
Many thanks, Emmanuel. It is a ruling that we are following on closely here on KTN News. Let's take a short break here at News Desk, but do stay with us. Still so much more to come on the other side of the break.